Well, water and sewage officials are removing restrictions to an essential component to fighting the deadly COVID-19 with clean water and are halting all pending disconnections. Executive Chairman Adrian Gibson says measures are being taken to assist the public with active accounts with minimizing social exposure and protecting themselves against the virus. He says more than 40 million gallons are available within local supplies, with increased checks set to ensure potability.
Last Friday, I directed the immediate cessation of any and all intended or proposed disconnection exercises. This decision has been made to safeguard the health and well-being of the general public. No WSC staff member is authorized to disconnect any home or building at this time. I further directed that any and all related public announcements, publications, social media pronouncements, and internal work orders relating to disconnections be cancelled with immediate effect.
Additionally, efforts are being made to ensure that adequate water supplies are available to Family Island communities, along with an all-hands-on-deck relative to employees to ensure regular water checks, minimum social exposure, and adequate sanitation materials.
No further vacation will be approved through the end of April 2020, and this will be reviewed periodically. Any staff member experiencing any possible COVID-19 symptoms must remain away from work and seek immediate medical care in accordance with the Ministry of Health's announced guidelines. All Family Island offices are mandated to post the emergency numbers for their respective clinics and medical facilities in the event of a suspected positive case.